waiting to have. Here, little beef fish. Little piece. Oh, you want to put it up? Put it right there. Here, I'm waiting. Oh, you want to get that one? Oh, I say, yeah, boy.
Mm-hmm. That's cute.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I keep forgetting he only has a few teeth, doesn't he?
Mm-hmm. Oh, he's got several.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Look, Jack, take a bite, honey. Don't put it all in your mouth.
Mm-hmm.
Look at him.
Mm-hmm.
That's a big old piece.
I know. I broke it in half. Mm.
It's still too big.
Mm. 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 He got to fall with that.
He's, yeah, sucking
in.
Mm. They're good, aren't they?
Mm-hmm. Mm. Mm-hmm.
Can you get it, Jack?
When I get hungry, I've just been eating like fruit now, you know, to help me try to lose weight. I saw some pictures of me about 2 months ago about during the grill, man. I was like, man, I gotta lose some weight.
Where's he putting it?
Mm.
Honey, get that from him. Mm. Set it down right there.
He's having fun with it. I'm having fun with it.
I'm hiding it for later.
Yeah, he's going
to
save it.
Sit for later? You'll sit right there? Sit right there. Okay. Not right, but over there. Right here will be fine. Mm-hmm.
Oh,
my belly will be fine, too. Mm-hmm.
You want his piece?
There we go.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, see, he needed a smaller piece.
Oh,
there
I'm sorry. Oh, you gave me two bigger pieces.
That
yeah,
face.
I know it, basically. Mm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. I like that chocolate thing you gave me last night. It's a lot better.
Then who wants your piece?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Can you get
he puts it in and he squishy.
He
don't know.
He sucks on it and then puts it on.
Yeah. That's all right, though. Yeah.
Oh, that's
right.
Too funny.
Mm. Look at all those pieces. Jake, you don't eat it though.
Oh, that's funny. He's collecting them.
Mm.
Let me suck on this one and put it down.
There you go. Oh, yeah.
That is so funny.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
yeah, there you go. That's my boy right there. 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 I was going to wash this shirt anyway. It still smelled like Mark. He used to wear this shirt over here all the time. Mark did. He liked the shirt so much that he ordered about 200 of them, of all the teams and stuff.